The only thing that I would like to say is that to thank everybody that is supporting me and to thank Don Venicio, because it's not easy to support somebody in this kind of thing, and also to pray that whenever my husband's spirit is raised, and the people that killed my husband shall not go unpunished. So this is only how I have for now.
You want just to say something, please? All the people that have the same experience.
Okay? The people that have the same experience, they should believe in God. Because I believe in God, that it's God that gives and it's God that still takes. God know why is like this, and I believe that my hand is clean. Now whosoever that is hand in my husband's death shall go unpunished. So that is only what I have to say.